It's so crazy how we keep the buffs, man.
Ahead, a Rakshasa and a company of drow are arguing over a pile of dragon shards. Strange glowing spiders are locked in battle with some kind of spirit made up of flames. The spiders are devouring the flames, absorbing them into their bodies as they attack. Shadow struggles against her weakening bonds, while below her, glowing spiders scurry about, devouring the flames that the spiders consume the last of the flames, and you find yourself unable to move. The Spinner of Shadows has broken free.
At last I am free from that disgusting flame. You have finally done my bidding, vassals. I see that you have brought me the dragon shards that she needs.
The demon overlord glares down at you with contempt.
The stink of Eberron is on you, mortals. I will turn my attention to your world in due time. But for now, it pleases me to let you live. Someone must witness my return and survive.
Destroy these intruders, my lady!
One of the Rakshasas growls.
We will report your glorious release to the world. Now let us leave this place. You must help us release the other demon overlords.
I will do no such thing. Now that I am free, I have no need for the other overlords. Or for you tedious lords of dust. Not when she awaits me.
A burst of blue flame suddenly erupts in front of the demon. The Spinner of Shadows screams and scuttles back into the darkness. You feel her grasp on you slip as the Silver Flame Guardian speaks.
Old demon, you have not escaped yet. Some of the flame still burns here.
The Silver Flame Guardian speaks.
We have driven her back, but it will not last.
Destroy her spiders. They have consumed the essence of the silver flame that holds her here. If you can light the wards again...
I see your game now, flame spirit. You are too weak to knock me yourself, so you use these mortals as pawns. You must learn some of my ways from our time together. Let us begin!
The voice of the silver flame whispers in your mind.
Many spiders have burrowed underground. If they can feel the spinner's pain, hurt her, and drive them up.
Okay. once more, the demon's voice echoes from the shadows above.
Demons of Kyber, hear my call. Protect my children.
Dread overwhelms you, as if darkness has entered your very soul. The Spinner of Shadows has returned to the battle. Cries the Spinner of Shadows.
Thank you.
the Spinner of Shadows decides to change tactics.
Arise, my spiders! Destroy the Guardian! Without it, the mortals are lost!
Spiders subsides, and the Guardian is once again safe. Time for you to finish relighting the wards. The demon chuckles in the shadows.
An amusing game, mortals, but you are out of time. I grow stronger, and your allies dwindle. We end it now.
You missed one.
The last word ignites, and brilliant light fills the cavern. The spinner of shadows shouts, but it is a shout of triumph, not defeat. Once again, you are held in an irresistible web of force. The spinner of shadows. The drow brought them to me, just as you said they would. What shall I do with these irritating mortals?
Leave them, Lord commands. The demon web will soon swallow this place and them along with it. Now, bring me the dragon shards. There is much to do. Lord's voice fades away. You suddenly find yourself outside the prison, standing before the silver flame guardian.